Welcome back to What If? The show that parts the misty shroud of time and offers you, the viewer, a glimpse at what might have been, or what yet could be. Buffalo's iconic chicken wing, a delicacy that few would think they'd ever see stand upon the stage of history. Greater than the beef on weck, greater than the pierogi, surpassing even the hamburger as Buffalo's most famous food. But what if chicken wings had never been discovered? One night, at Frank and Teresa's Anchor Bar, a small group of patrons arrived late after the kitchen had closed. Not wanting to disappoint them, Frank Bellissimo struggled to think of something that he could offer them. He turned to his wife Teresa for help. After surveying the kitchen for something, anything, to prepare, Teresa noted three containers of leftover foodstuff. After rejecting the first two as gastronomically unsuitable, she hit upon the idea of deep-frying buffalo scrotum. It worked perfectly. Little did Teresa Bellissimo know what she had started that fateful night. After initial doubts, the very first deep-fried buffalo scrotum tasters declared the experiment a success. The fame of the delicacy soon spread, and eventually the city would be forever known around the world as the home of the deep-fried buffalo scrotum.
Gather around the table. Introducing the new buffalo stretchers from KFC. Everyone's gonna want in on this action. 100% buffalo scrotum and deep-fried delicious. Made from the leanest and meatiest part of the noble buffalo, the scrotum, each stretcher is packed with powerful protein mom loves, but the entire family can enjoy. Now with even more stretch than before, only KFC can guarantee you quality scrotum. For the best value, get the family pack with your choice of three dipping sauces. Now your dollar goes further at KFC. Grab a package and go nuts.
Thank you.